can't stand a traveling man. All right. All right. All right. I'm a jet fighter. Like a long and if it ain't 77, I'm a minor. Just a searching for heaven. And I say I'm out of hand. Some people can't stand a traveling man. Oh.
I got that, be more in me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, whoa. I rep my city, yep, yeah, I got 'em. Nah. What you heard? Be wildin'. You got me, I'm from the bottom. Oh yes, Lord, walk like I'm talk like I'm Mackin'. The projects love me, your boy was hatin'. Nah. I'm finna kill 'em, I'm finna kill 'em. I'm on 100, I done hit the ceiling. I'm thinking we go for dollars. Him and my brothers keep a Nino at the Carter. They equalize them deeper, wiser, has some smarter. Make all the ambulance, don't stand a chance in Sparta. Oh no, no, I'm out the west side, just ask my grandma. I used to move the pack, had a pack of blammer. Step wet, then ain't no cap or gamma. And now we laughing to the bank like nana, nana, nana. With me.
Sunshine, I'm feeling better. Watch them all scatter, they're each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud of you. Little boy, how you make it out of it?
I got that hustler's desire, that fire burning. I got that voice in the hood, miss with that high, keep learning. Nah, they bug it with me. They not on my planet, why should I panic? Should be thanking the Lord that I'm building a ship so you won't drown in the midst of the flood, cause I'm giving you prophecy. They watching me properly. I'll be switching it up like the gear on a bike. Play if you want, say what you want, hear what you like, but take what you need cause it did in your life. Fake if you want, I'll be there on the flight. Free my ghetto, cause we together. Real boy, cut strings, we don't need your pedal. They say it's levels, well you can't see my level. This a reach, you would need the devil, he would need a shovel. MD, all I beat is us, all I get is that. At least I know, all I need is God, and I can bridge the gap. Keisha Cole, OMG, he's so cold. I know it's me, at least I'm told. Low spring, rap back to life, need some soul. You can ask my grandma, I wrote because I miss my dad. You can ask my mama. Ain't no happy camper. Now I'm the best rapper alive. Nah. With me.
Lost souls and things. From what we're told, there ain't no kings in the ghetto. Caution tape. Why is an honest dollar so hard to make in the ghetto? No sunshine, I'm feeling better. Watch them all scatter, they're each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud in the ghetto. Little boy, how you make it out of the ghetto?
Little riding shotgun in my new Mustang. It's the NFL on EA Sports. Two NFC East teams about to go at it as we join you from MetLife Stadium.
What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receiver. They can't get open down the field, just throw some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle it.
First down at the 28. Gets the handle here. Still powering ahead. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Second down and two to go after the running play. Will go ground. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Boy, his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
First down here. Press coverage all the way.
Let's go.
Stop.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Second down. Of the shotgun. It's complete to Martavis Bryant. As we take a look at the offense for the first time today, they're coming off a big performance, putting up plenty of points last week, looking to replicate that performance today.
Let's go.
Third and six. Tosses the football. Breaks the tackle. It's wide open. Beasley's in on the tackle.
This gives an offense a lot of momentum. It gives everybody confidence. This running back, he's sitting there going, keep giving it to me, man, because I can make it happen.
The Giants now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone. First and 10. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete. As we take a look at the defense for the first time today, these starters in the secondary will be challenged today in both the passing and running games. Defense now is going to go nickel. Second down and 10. Here's the handoff. That's a gain of six.
The Giants, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes, the screens. They can throw it down the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. And that time, they picked up some good yards on that run.
Play number six coming up on this drive. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. It's into the surefire hands of Odell Beckham Jr.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
And he puts it through for three. That field goal gives them a leg up here midway through the first quarter.
Makes you feel really good about what you did during the week here. Anytime you can get points on the board early in a football game, it makes you think all that practice was worth it.
The Giants lined up in the nickel.
Good job by the defensive line shifting all down inside. I think they're expecting a run up the middle.
Second down following the run. They'll go ground. And that gains a few. That, let's take a look at the Black Knights offense, a model of efficiency a week ago without a single giveaway. Midway through the first, tackles made, and that'll move the chains. It's a two tight end formation. First and 10. Gets it out for the completion. Here's the Giants defense. Last week, this group came up with three forced turnovers. That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and 7. The Giants defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Makes the reception.
What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the receiver, and he leads that receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
First down following the long play. Throws it toward the sideline, and what a catch.
When the defense is going to play safe and they don't want you to run by them, you've got to be able to throw these out routes where the receiver's cutting towards the sideline and the quarterback stick it in there.
Get ready. Grab 38. Grab 38.
Look out. They're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. As we get near the end of the opening quarter, they've grabbed the lead with that touchdown.
Yeah, things have been rough so far, haven't they? It's been fun to watch. Each team is being very competitive and physical, but that's a nice thing to do, to score that touchdown and get a lead here late in the first.
The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. They're setting up the return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line. That return. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The Giants will take the snap from the 30. Going deep. The ball is jarred loose.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
Second down after the incompletion. The Black Knights defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They'll run it here. And that's David in on the stop. Playing press coverage to the outside. The Black Knights with a nickel look here on defense.
Second and 10.
Has his man. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Third and 5 still to go, even after that last completion. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. They'll go shotgun here. Intercepted! Late here in the first quarter, and an interception gives the ball back to the... The Black Knights offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
First down at the 50. Collins is there to make the tackle. After running it, it's second down.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
He's brought to a halt.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes, especially on first down, because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Makes the reception. Gains 11. We're back here to start the second quarter. And, partner, when you're in a tight defensive game like this, what does an offense have to do to open this game up?
Well, I think what happens sometimes in situations like this, Jim, you know, the offense, they plan for the game and what they're going to do, but they come out there that first series or two and they go, wow, these guys are better in person than they were on the film. So you've got to adjust physically. I think now that they have adjusted, we'll see if they can make some things happen.
It's out of the pocket. Coming up to the line at the 2. The Giants load up the box, going with the 46 defense. Second and goal at the 2. And he's in for the touchdown. Their lead grows a little more with that touchdown, and still a long way to go in this half. They may be able to add even more to it before the break.
Jim, I don't see anything that's going to slow them down. Everything they are trying is working. They have been spectacular here so far today. And all I can say to the opponents, you better buckle up. This is going to be tough.
The Giants just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, they're gonna be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done. Nice job that time, but the tight end makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
First down here after the completion. To the ground. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Williams is the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Beasley has the sack.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up.
The Giants get set at the line and need to get to the 46 for a first.
From the gun.
Going for the deep ball. Dee Milliner is there and picks it off.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Black Knights will be trying to make it three successful drives in a row as they retake the field here on offense, partner.
They got a great feeling from the offense so far. In other words, they're confident, they feel good, so you need to keep calling plays. They keep the offensive players in a positive frame of mind. You do that, hey, I wouldn't be surprised to see them march down here and score again.
Weaving it down the field. It's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Giants offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Second and one coming up. The Giants snap it at the 41. Outside now on the toss. That picks up 11. He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day. Coming to the line at the 48. First down and 10. Takes it out of the eye. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
You got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Second down here. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Let's go.
And Williams is there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. Here's the first snap after the big play. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Williams going to pull in the bullet pass. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Reed is there and makes the play. Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Let's go.
Second and goal from the 6. Toss play. They deck him in the backfield.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Only 8 yards to go. Third and goal from the 8. And intercepted. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense. And finally, he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
First down at the 20. The Black Knights now move the chains. That's reception number 2 for him.
When you see the defensive back on the inside of a wide receiver, you have a corner route on, make sure you throw it towards the sideline. Let the wide receiver outrun the defensive back, and he makes a nice catch there.
The Giants defense now is going to go nickel. Catch made. Brought down right at the 50.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
We're moving in on the 2-minute warning. One more snap first.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
coming to the line at the 50. The Giants will come out in the dime. Snap it out of the gun. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Giants have to still be thinking about that last possession. They were actually moving down the field, and then, of course, the untimely interception ended things.
Yeah, the defense, look, they got good players, and, you know, you give them enough chances, they're finally going to make the play. You have to be careful with the football. The offense was not, and that's why it resulted in an interception.
What do you think they're talking about in that huddle after that drive-killing interception?
They're probably telling the quarterback, if you do that again, we're going to kick you out. I don't know, but they got to play better.
Second down following that incompletion.
Let's go.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Bryant's got it. Some heat on it. First down coming up.
Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap, conserve time, and most of all, conserve that timeout. Those are big down the stretch.
And he just tosses it incomplete. This will be second down. Press coverage all the way.
Well, let's go. Break 38. Break 38. Three.
They're setting up screen. They'll mark him at the 41.
The Giants do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
It's third down coming up. The Giants get set at the line, needing to get to the 46 for a first. Takes it from the gun. Intercepted.
You got to be careful when you throw these football passes and you think linebackers are not going to make the play. How about Lavonte David? That time getting in position makes the interception. That was some athletic play.
Quarters formation here for the defense. From the gun. Wants to go deep. The ball is taken out of his hands.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
Get ready. Break 38. Break 38.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Makes the play one-handed. The Black Knights call a timeout. They're first.
Let's go.
Now first and 10. Makes the catch. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
Let's go.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Scrambling now. Wilson's there to take him down. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. So, first and goal to go. Leaps up and comes away with it. The Black Knights have to take their final timeout. That's it. Coming up, second down. Second and goal from the five. Pass is intercepted.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
This will be the last play before halftime. Hand off. Picked up a couple that time. That will bring us to the end of the second quarter here in East Rutherford. We'll take second half in just a moment. The Giants ready here for the kickoff. The second half is officially underway. No return here as he takes a knee in the end zone. The Black Knights come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Phil.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Giants offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
And a flag is down. The line of scrimmage, the 43-yard line. The Giants are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. First down at the 43. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. Third down now. Got a flag. Odell Beckham Jr. has the ball. The defense accepts the penalty.
Well, Jim, you know, you got to give the defense credit here. There's a pass completion on third and short, but they are so fast and they tackle so well, they bring him down before he can pick up the first down.
Third down after the penalty. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. From the shotgun. To the line of scrimmage, the 21-yard line. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
the give. Wins all over that offense and brings him down.
The Giants offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job at the offensive line.
Second and 11. Two hands on the football and has the catch. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Black Knights official. He does have an upper body injury of some kind, but guys, it doesn't appear to be a big concern. The medical staff's cleared him to return as soon as he feels ready. Back to you.
Let's go.
First and goal. Out of the touchdown. This game is tight. Midway through the third now, and with that touchdown, they've climbed back into the game.
Yeah, what a job by them getting that touchdown. Now it's up to the defense. Get out there and get a stop and change this game completely. Hey, I like the play. Really creative thought process there, and the offense caught the defense by surprise.
It'll be a touchback. The Black Knights offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
First down at the 20. Slashes to the left side. Second down coming up. The Black Knights, pistol set here. Gets the handle here. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third long. And I always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Now, looking at third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Pulls it in.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. They'll go ground. They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Second down and 7. Handoff made. Brought down at the 44.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Third and short. They'll run it off the toss. He's going to be tackled right around the 43.
The Black Knights offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
First down at the 43. Another handoff right back to him. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss. It's now second down. They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. This will be the 8th play of this drive. First down here after the completion. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver. They come to the line of scrimmage at the 29.
The Giants lined up in the nickel. Second down and 10. Screen makes the reception. Picks up about 5.
The Black Knights, that time they can't get big yards, but the throw and catch picks up a few, and his third down's much easier with this situation.
The Black Knights take it from the 23. Toss to the outside. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The Giants defense is so fast and so powerful. That time on the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
This will be a field goal attempt from 41 yards out.
An empty possession for the offense. First down at the 31. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. That'll be second and 4 after the running play.
The Giants come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. And it's batted down.
After the incompletion, third and 4 coming up. The Giants have to get to the 41 for a first.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Reaches out and snatches it. And now we'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Giants look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Playing press coverage to the outside.
We head to the fourth quarter, and these defenses have certainly shined, but they both know one little lapse, and it can cost your team the game.
Yeah, it could. If you have a really big-time mental breakdown, it would cost you the game. But I look at this too, Jim. Low scoring. Here we go in the fourth quarter. I'm looking at whichever defense makes that big play to win the game. That's what I'm looking forward to. Who could get that big turnover?
The final quarter underway now with this snap. They'll mark him at the 46. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Ball from the 46. The Giants with an empty backfield look here. Out of the gun. Third down. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Quarters formation here for the defense. It's intercepted. Tackles made. Let's see if they can turn that interception into points. That would put them in excellent shape with less than a quarter to play.
When you get a turnover in this time of the game, the offense, you got to go out there and you got to go for the kill. Put this game away. Try to get a big play and get it in the end zone. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
The catch by Hopkins. And that's a gain of 10. That's another reception, giving him two.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver. And why not? He's talented. And every time the football's thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
And the immediate handoff to the fullback. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit. Well, that was some defensive effort that time to knock the ball away and deny the reception.
Yeah, beautiful job and good defense called by the defensive coordinator. But the defender timed it perfectly. That's what it's all about in the NFL. You got to time up these throws and catches and hits exactly.
Bill, you don't want to make mistakes at any time, but now you make one early in the fourth quarter, and it could cost your team the lead.
Jim, late in the game, when you make a mistake, that's what everybody is going to focus on. That was a bad call by the offensive coordinator and just not a good decision by the quarterback.
First down at the 30. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Bryant's one of the best in the NFL when it comes to running routes towards the sideline. That time, he gets out there and he puts that inside foot into the ground, breaks outside. The throw is on target. Good, solid game, just short of that first down marker.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Another takeaway. Still a lot of time to go in this fourth quarter, but you'd have to think a score here would put them in a great position to win the game.
Oh, no question about that. I'm just going to go back to the interception. What was the QB thinking? Understand where you are in the game. To take a chance like that here early in the fourth quarter is just unacceptable.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 47. Tackle down right around the 48.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down and five. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. On the way, third down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Gets it again. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
This is called managing the football game as a head coach. What are you doing here? You've got a lead. It's close. It's fourth down. It's short yardage. You're near midfield. Don't do it. Punt the football away. And if the other team's going to go ahead, make them drive the length of the field.
The Black Knights will go for it here on fourth down and short. Press coverage all the way.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's tackled right at the 31.
I don't know if I agree with that call going for it on fourth down here in the second half when you got a little lead, but the coach is confident. They go for it on fourth down. They pick it up, and that keeps the drive going.
We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. Line of scrimmage, the 25-yard line. The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one. He's got the catch. And that's a gain of 13.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion. Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Still not taken down.
Tight ends are a position where you got to be able to do it all. You got to be able to block, run routes, and you got to be able to get in position so you have a chance to catch the touchdown pass. Good job by the tight end. Touchdown.
The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Giants are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. From the gun to Williams, charging ahead as 12 on this play.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. First down at the 32. Got a flag. And he knocks the ball out of his hands.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
Get ready.
First down at the 37. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Second and 10. Got a flag down here. Very nearly intercepted. First down, pressure on every snap now. Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off. The reception by Beckham. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. From the shotgun. Looking to go down the field here. Almost intercepted.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
A critical moment in this game as it's third down. Williams is set now. Split out wide to the left. The Giants snap it at the 41. On the money. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. The Giants signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. Going for it on fourth down. Playing press coverage to the outside. They'll go for it on fourth down. Late stages. Going for the home run. The Giants turn the ball over on downs.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
setting up now at the 45. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 45.
Down the field. Intercepted. Breaks out of the tackle.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Giants' offense comes back onto the field, and there's nothing they can do to pull out victory here. Just a snap or two, and then it's on to the locker room to explain this loss, Bill.
Yeah, listen, today was not their day. You know, the other team was just better. Give some credit to the defense, but the offense was not sharp, and I don't think the game plan coming into today's game was the one they needed to try and run.
And it's incomplete.
Well, they came in off a win, and they get another one here today.
Hey, 2 weeks in a row, Jim, you play good football, you win. That's a lot of positive reinforcement. You feel good about what you're doing, and there's no way you think you'll lose the following week.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.